Thank you. Welcome. Welcome to the all-new Let's Make a Deal. I thank you for coming. I hope that you'll enjoy yourself up there as much as these people down here, because these are our 36 trainers who come from all over to make deals here at the old marketplace. And deals they're going to make, like you, are going to make a deal right away. Our first deal for today. I think you've won the championship. You've torn down the hoop and put it over your head. But that doesn't look like a basketball hoop. That looks like yarn. Yeah. Or that's some kind of a yarn you're spinning me, right?
Yep.
Karen Fuchs?
Uh-huh.
All right, Karen, I tell you what I want. Do you have a handbag with you? Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm glad. I'm glad, because I want to make a deal for that handbag. I want to pay you some money for that handbag. Not the contents, just the bag.
Okay.
Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Would you take $100 for it?
More?
Why not? I'll give you $500.
Okay.
Oh, you see how fast you change? Sure. I have some money in my pocket. I just happen to have $500. Miracle that I had the right amount of money in my pocket, right? Here's $500 for you. Now, what we have to do is, how are we going to empty the contents of this in here? But whatever, Brian, we're going to do it. Brian, would you go backstage and do the whole thing? It's too hard for me. You go back and empty and bring back the contents, and we keep the handbag, right?
Yeah.
That's right, because you've got $500 for it. Mm-hmm. Now you got some spending money.
Yeah, that's great.
Yeah, what would you like to buy?
A car? No.
How about the box on the display floor? You think you'd buy that for your $500?
No.
No. You don't want to buy the... All right, so she doesn't want to buy it. Let's show her what she passed up behind that box. You think I was kidding with you, huh? How about this new washer and dryer?
A speed clean washer like those used in coin-op laundries with stainless steel tub for gentle care of all your fabrics. Low water usage and longest warranties with matching dryer for today's laundering needs from Speed Queen. The pair sells for $999.90. And we're including a supply of 20 Mule Team Borax, a natural for freshening and cleaning all the family wash. It's handy for many household cleaning chores. Total value of this deal, $1,024.90.
That was a very nice deal. But apparently you didn't want to buy it.
No.
All right. Now, but you do have $500, right? Okay, now Brian should be coming back with the contents of your purse. And yes, he isn't that nice of him? And he's got a box on a tray. And don't trip, Brian. There we are. Here are all the things you had in your purse. That's a lot of stuff. That's yours. If I put that on your toe, you'd be limping home. Now, would you like to buy the small box? Or if you turned down that one for $500, maybe you'd like to buy this one for $500.
No.
She doesn't want to buy this one either. And you know what we had here? Why, we had her own purse back here. That's what we had. Aren't you happy?
Yeah.
She's happy. What do you think he was doing backstage all that time? He was putting money in your purse. And while you were laughing at it, he put in your purse $1,500. Yeah. He who laughs last, laughs last. Right. And so take that and burn it. I'm just teasing, but the $1,500 you don't get.
Oh.
I feel so bad for this young lady. Give me that purse. Here, take it.
Thanks.
Wait a minute. Wait, did I give you money for that purse? And did you?
Oh, you can have it
back. Hey, I have curtain number 2 that's up for sale right now. I'm even going to show you part of what's back there. Maybe you'd like to spend your $500 for this chicken. And what's behind it?
Yes, Kentucky Fried Chicken and fresh buttermilk biscuits. You've got a right to chicken done right at Kentucky Fried Chicken. We do chicken right.
Now, there's something behind the chicken. It's your last chance to spend the $500.
I'll keep it.
All right. This young lady Karen decides not to spend the money. You must have a very good reason to hang on to the dough, right?
School.
Ah, well, that's all right. That's good reason. But just wait till you think of all the purses you could have made, because we had genuine little goats. Genuine 2 little goats, and I kid you not. If you could have had kid purses, I'm telling you, genuine kid purses. Aren't they beautiful?
Yeah.
But that's what we call, and I can have them, and I've got them, and you got $500 of my money. Thank you very much. Good luck at school. Do you think this purse goes with my coat?
Perfectly. Yeah.
All right, I'm going to come back and make a $6,000 deal for just $2.89. But first... B, and I'll read your name when you stop jumping. Ontiveros. Look what you could buy for just $2.89. Take a look at this beautiful chinchilla jacket.
Oh, the fur of royalty from a lady. Davini has designed the ultimate in elegance and sophistication with this regal chinchilla cape jacket from the vast inventories of Dicker and Dicker of Beverly Hills. It's appraised at $6,000.
I think it would look nice on you, too, because you look a little cold anyhow, right? That took your breath away. All right, B, here's how you can get it. All you have to do is find an item on this little table full of items that are going to be described to you. You find an item that sells for exactly $2.89. That's manufacturer suggested retail selling price on the West Coast. If you find that item, you've got yourself a $6,000 chinchilla. I will promise you that at least one of them sells for $2.89. You pick that item, you got that jacket. Pick another item, you got something worth a little different. Okay, are you ready to listen to the description? Mm-hmm. Okay.
Carol Shelby's original Texas chili and cornbread. Good eating, and it's in the bag. Carol Shelby's original Texas chili and cornbread. Next, a 16-ounce box of cereal. Quaker Corn Brand cereal is the better brand. It has 25% more fiber than Bran Flakes cereals, plus a sunny, toasty corn taste. Then, a half pint of enamel. Rust Knot from Plasticoat, the fast-dry rust fighter for long-lasting protection. Rust Knot brushing enamel or spray from Plasticoat. And 1 ounce of vinyl repair. Fix holes and tears in vinyl with VLP liquid repair, designed to be stronger and last as long as the original vinyl. VLP, it works. And finally, a 14-ounce container of bowl cleaner. 2,000 flushes, the automatic toilet bowl cleaner that uses chlorine bleach, the same chemical used to clean swimming pools. It works up to 4 months.
All right, let's see what she chooses. All right, she picked this one, the 2,000 flushes. All right, everybody agree that that was the right one? Yeah. You don't agree? Then come up here. You don't agree? Then you come up here. Everybody else thought she was, and only Debbie thought that she was wrong. Which one was it, Debbie?
I think it's the...
Oh, it was the chili and the cornbread. Oh, well, that's the one that you thought was one. Well, if you're right, I'll give you the $6,000 chinchilla, because you're in the game, along with B now. Isn't that nice? All right. Okay. Well, I'll tell you what we're going to do right now. We're going to see what happens. Which one of you, if either one of you, gets to win that chinchilla. All right. Now, nobody took the enamel, right? Turn over the price, Joanne, of the enamel. See if that was $2.89. No, it was $2.69. So that wasn't the right one. We're down to four, aren't we, huh? How do you feel about your guess, Debbie? You feel better about it?
Yeah.
You picked that cornbread over there, huh? Okay. I'll tell you what. Before we turn over the price of your item, and your item especially, I'm going to give you a chance to sell off your deal right now. And what I'm going to offer you is what's in the box that is being shown to us right now on the display floor. And I'll even show you what's in there, as a matter of fact. Take a look at this. We have the stereo outfit and a nice lounge chair.
Berkline's Wallaway Recliner combines luxurious comfort with traditional styling. This space-saving recliner can be placed near a wall and still glide smoothly to a fully reclined position from Berkline. It retails for $699. So lean back and enjoy beautiful music with this Pilot 5-way system with stereo tuner, cassette player recorder, graphic equalizer, record player, speakers, and add-on feature dubbing cassette and 8-track player decks. It sells for $799. Total value of this deal, $1,498.
You can have that, no questions asked. Or you can go all the way, hope that you've got yourself the $6,000 chinchilla. What are you going to do?
Is that or the coat?
No, I didn't say you had the coat. If you have the right price, you have the coat. If it's $289,
I'm going to stick with it.
You're going to stick with it because you don't want the sure thing worth $1,498. Show Debbie the price of the one that she chose. It was not $2.89, it was $3.08. You could have had a sure thing. Debbie, you may be seated. Well, she was so sure that you were wrong. Now, we've seen two items that are not the right ones, right? As a matter of fact, before we show you another one, why don't I turn over the price of the corn bran right now and see what that price was. That was $1.85. That wasn't right either, right? Da-dee-dee-dee-dee. We're down to how many?
Two.
Yeah, and one of them is yours, and one of them is not. One of them has got to sell for $2.89. Okay, this is the one you chose? $2.89. Still hasn't changed. Prices stayed the same, hasn't gone up, hasn't gone down. Okay, you're getting a little closer all the time. You know, you made your decision, dear. You made it. So before I turn over the price on yours, I will let you have the same deal that she had, that she turned down, worth $1,498. B, what will it be? B takes the sure thing, $1,488. Turn over the price of the one that she chose. Did she give away a chinchilla? No, she didn't. That was only $2.25 because the vinyl repair was the one at $2.89. And so you made a very wise deal. Congratulations to B, and tough luck, Debbie. Is it really better to give than to receive? Well, on Let's Make a Deal, who knows? Okay. All right, friends. Hold it. Hold it down. Hold it down. Hold it down. Hold it. No, no. You see, when I go like this, that means I've had enough. I must teach these folks that, what did Milton Berle say? Here's to my mother who never started the applause but kept it from dying down. I got a lot of her mothers here right here in the audience. They won't let it die down, but I'm going to look for a generous lady right now. Hold it. Hold it. You hear that sound? You know what that sound means? It's time for door number four, and there is door number four, and that's where there's money stashed behind it, and it's going to belong to somebody in the next few seconds, because when we have door number four, there's $1 to $5,000 somewhere in that range behind that door, and someone in this audience is going to get it right now, and the way we find it is we have a people picker, and that people picker is going to pick somebody at random, and whoever's number shows up is going to get that door. Whether you've made a deal with me or not, let's start that people picker to find out who in this audience owns the cash behind door number four. Press the button, and there it goes. Seat number eight. All the way over here, this person in seat number eight. Nancy Schubert. Nancy, the money back of that door belongs to you right now, and it could be anywhere from $1 to $5,000. You like that?
Yeah.
You got a good hunch about it?
Yeah.
If not, I'll let you have what's behind curtain number one, and I'll show you part of what's back there, and then you can make up your mind while you listen to Brian describe it. So behind there, we have a sofa and a color TV set. Listen to Brian.
The Lazy Boy Signature 2 Sleep Sofa. It has a wide variety of fabrics that are suitable for any decor. Enjoy elegance by day and comfort by night, thanks to Lazy Boy. It sells for $799. And you'll watch TV with this high-tech look and a new 19-inch color television with wireless remote control and a matching stand, all from Sharp. It retails for $899. And the total value of this deal, Monty, is $1,698.
All right. Nancy. You can have that and forget about the cash behind door number four. Nancy? Nancy, I'm here. Forget who's back there. You got to make up your mind. That's why you're sitting here on the trading floor.
Okay, I'll take the money.
You're gonna go for the money. Wait a minute. Hold it. Hold it. Did you see all that stuff there worth $1,698? I'll throw in $300 in cash and bring it up to $1,998. We're going to take $1,698 and $300 in cash, a total of $1,998 in cash and merchandise for Nancy. What was behind door number four that she turned down today? How much money was there? $4,235 is what was waiting for Nancy. But listen, you can't be all bad and you got $2,000 worth of merchandise in cash. Thank you, Nancy, for making that deal with me. Now, as I was walking down the aisle, I said I wanted someone who's good at giving things away. Are you good at giving things away?
No. Yes.
No. Yes. Well, I tell you, she's 50-50 no matter what she does. Maria Chacon, is that right?
Right.
All right. Now, you're going to give something away. I'll tell you why. Because I have some cash here in my pocket somewhere. I got about $400 in cash that I'm going to give you. Where is it? Oh, here it is. I think there's 400. You want to count it?
Yes.
You don't trust me?
No, I'm so nervous.
You're nervous, I know. Here's your $400. Now, there's also a big box on the display floor. I won't show you what's behind it just yet, but you can have the $400 or you can have the box, but you have to give one of them away. And I'd like you to give it away to, let's say, the guy who's sitting next to you. Would that be...
Yes.
So what do you want to do? Do you want the 400 or do you want the box? Whatever you turn down, I'm going to give to Theodore Robinson.
I keep the money.
Keeps the money and gives Theodore the box. Take a look and see what we have in the box for Theodore Robinson. She just gave it away just like that, and here's what you've got, sir.
Kelvinator No-Frost 16 cubic foot refrigerator freezer, only 28 inches wide, with four adjustable cantilever shelves, see-through meat keeper, and twin crispers from Kelvinator Appliances. It sells for $709.95. And to keep you in touch, the Innova Telephone Center. It's four products in one. It's an electronic telephone that contains an answering machine, a memory dialer, and a speakerphone from Innova. It sells for $399.95. Total value of this deal, $1,109.90.
That's what you gave away. You're happy with the money? Okay, be seated. Be seated. Ted, they call you Ted, Theodore?
Yeah.
They call you Ted? Listen, you have all those wonderful goodies for your home. I'll let you trade them all away for this little envelope I have in my pocket.
Oh, my God.
I can't see anything. What will you do, Teddy Robinson? He's going to keep it. The surprise that we had inside here for you was that had you gone for the envelope, you could have kept that and added her $400 because it says you get everything in this deal, you see? So you could have had the $400. But listen, all you missed was $400.
That's good.
You still got all that merchandise. Thank you, Ted. Thank you, Mary. Does time fly when you're having fun? It's time for the big deal already. And that means that we're going to go back to two of the traders with whom we've been dealing and ask them if they want to make one more deal for the big one. They risk what they've got if they go for the big deal. It's behind one of three doors, and it's worth $7,313 today. I'll say Nancy Schuberg, who had a lot of money in her hand for a moment, but still has $1,998 in cash and merchandise. Do you want to go for the big deal? No, Nancy's going to hang on to what she's got. B. Ontivero says the recliner in the stereo. Where are you, B? There you are, worth $1,500. What do you want to do? She's going to go, and Teddy Robinson. By George, he's got it. And he's going to get it. But will he get the big deal? We'll find out right after this. All right, friends, the big deal, which is worth today an amount of $7,313, could be behind door number one, and that reveals part of the deal, which is some calcium.
Oscal Calcium Supplement. If your body isn't getting enough calcium, it could rob it from your bones. Oscal Calcium, your body needs it.
And of course, there's something behind that wall, and we have two other doors, door number two and door number three. And I guess I went to you first, B. Ontiveros. What door do you want? One, two, or three. Well, that's right, B. That's all I got. I ran out of doors. Two. Okay. And Ted, she took door number two. You want door number three. All right. Where's B? Oh, here's B. B, take a look at what's behind door number two that you traded for. B, you've traded for some cash in Monty's piggy bank. And how much cash was there in there today? There was $376. So you went all the way down to $376. That's what you're going to end up with. And that's a little busy bee, who's a little sad little bee, right? Mm-hmm. Everybody give her a little aw. Listen, it's more than you came with, right, dear? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that makes you smile a little bit. Okay. And now, Ted, it's down to one and three, and you took three, and I'm going to show you what's behind door number three that you chose for your $1,000 worth of merchandise. It looks like you're going to go to the Bahamas.
It's a jet coach flight for two to the Bahamas, where you'll spend an unforgettable week at the luxurious Grand Hotel on Paradise Island. Sunny beaches, water sports, tennis, golf, elegant dining, dancing, and entertainment from the Grand Hotel on Paradise Island. This vacation deal is worth $2,906, and there's still more, right, buddy?
Yeah, we're going to throw in $500 in cash to take along on that trip, making the whole thing worth $3,406. Theodore Robinson, have a wonderful vacation. Thank you, Ted. And B, take a look at what was behind the calcium, because that was the big deal today. Had you taken it, it was a brand new. And there goes B, and here comes B, and let's hear about that car.
Okay, Marty. It's the Chevrolet Chevette two-door coupe. Features an economical 1.6-liter engine, AM radio, and reclining front bucket seats from Saab Chevrolet. It sells for $5,772, and we would have added tax and license, making it worth $6,288.
Yes, and I had a check in my pocket to pay for some gasoline. As a matter of fact, I think the check is right here. Where's that check? I know I had that check right here. Well, I'll tell you, when I find it, that check was for $1,000. As a matter of fact, it was in cash. $1,000, making that whole thing worth $7,313. And that was the big deal today. But, Ted, you did very well, right? All right. And me, well, I'm not so good this time. Okay. You know what I was looking for the other day? I was looking for a silver dollar. $150 for a silver dollar. $150 for a silver dollar. $150 for a silver dollar. You got it? $150. No, not the man. He's a silver dollar. And how about it over here? All across the show, nobody had. No, not because I'm not asking for that. If you show me two half dollars, it's going to be $150. For Ginger, Ginger Abner is her name. Show me two half dollars, and you still get $150. And while Ginger's looking for that, I want a married man. Are you a married man? Got a picture of your wife on you, it's worth $100.
The all-new Let's Make a Deal is a Stephen Hato's Monty Hall production in association with Telepictures.
Wait a minute, he said he loves that. Hold it. Thank you very much, and welcome to the all-new Let's Make a Deal. People have come from all over the place to see us today. As a matter of fact, we have a whole bunch of folks from La Belle France here in the audience. So I say to you, bienvenue et mes amis français. Merci, all right, thank you. I hope you enjoy the show. I won't do it in French, but I'm certainly going to have a lot of fun. And I have what we have here. You know, you put this in refrigerators. It's a vegetable crisper, I guess you'd call it. And we put some...